establish a high-altitude orbit of Bajor.
Navigational sensors aren't functioning.
No problem.
No problem. Big problem without navigational sensors.
We'll have to fly by the seat of our pants.
Great. Seat of the pants technology.
You Starfleet types are too dependent on gadgets and gizmos. You lose your natural instincts for survival.
My natural instincts for survival told me not to climb aboard this thing. I'd say they were functioning pretty well.
I know the terrain of Bajor. We ought to be able to recognize a landing site by what the hell was that?
I have no idea. None of the sensors are functioning.
Someone's firing at us. Initiating evasive maneuvers.
I'm reading the EM signature of an impulse engine.
Let's see what we're dealing with. Welcoming committee from Jaro.
We'll never outrun them in this.
You're right. We'll have to even the match.
And how do you intend to do that?
New playing field. I'm taking us down into the atmosphere. They won't be able to use their impulse engines down there. If they want to fight, they'll have to fight on our terms. All right, they've gone to thrusters. That evens things up a little.
If you consider two against one even.
There is one problem.
One?
Guys flying those ships?
Yeah.
Used to be the guys flying these ships. Test the phaser banks.
Full power.
Good.
Not so good. Phaser locks are dead. There's no way to aim.
Sure there is.
I know. See the pants.
With your eyes, Lieutenant, not your pants. Just point at them and fire.
You fly, I'll shoot.
Hang on. The other one. I think we found them. Thruster power's falling. They must have hit a plasma conduit. Got any fire gear? Check under the seat.
I think I got something.
Got it. That's it? That's it.
Might as well jettison the plasma tank. Thrusters are gone.
Plasma tank ejected. Can you see any openings where we could put down?
6 kilometers ahead at 2 o'clock.
Anything a little closer?
How much closer?
How about right here?